threat of substitutes in the five competitive forces model refers to the competitive pressure determined by those products and services that come from another industry, but satisfy the same needs addressed by the products and services sold in the industry analyzed. Substitutes are technologically different from the market's offer, but they attract the same customer pool. So, as substitutes become stronger, the market gets smaller, price wars are more likely, and attractiveness drops. A typical example of substitution took place in the watch industry. The main function of watches is to know what time it is. But today, some of us are not even wearing them. Why? Because their function has been gradually replaced by another product, the mobile phone or smartphone. A phone embeds the clock function and subtly and inexorably substituted the use of watches, since customers migrated from the watch industry to the mobile phone's one. Was it easy for watchmakers to see it coming? Not really. Back in the early 90s, when mobile phones made their first appearance, they were bulky and expensive. However, over time, what changed was their price-performance ratio compared to watches. As the mobile phone's price went down and their performances and functionalities increased, more and more customers stopped buying watches and substituted them with smartphones. Moreover, as time went by, the mobile industry and its players started gaining high margins, thus increasing investments and being able to offer more while charging the same or less. This made the substitution trend virtually unstoppable. So, how come that many of us still wear watches? Well, that's because the watches industry, facing disruption and striving to survive, had to deeply rethink its overall position and meaning, thus changing the need it addressed. We don't anymore wear a watch to know the time. We do it since we consider it an accessory, a fashion item, sometimes even a status symbol. To sum up, threat of substitutes in an industry should be assessed on the basis of two trends. The price-performance trade-off comparing the substituted product with the one that's being substituted, and average profits of the industry producing substitutes. As a trade-off is unbalanced towards substitutes showing lower prices and better performance, and substitutes industry gets stronger, competition coming from the threat of substitutes increases.